everybody. It's Rob McNelis, Mr. Santee, and Landre right here. Landre himself, the guy for Landre's restaurant, and we are in front of his restaurant saying hi to all of Santee. How's it going tonight?
It's going great. I'm doing tacos, throwing down $2 tacos for Taco Tuesday every Tuesday night.
Every Tuesday night, Taco Tuesday, and $2 for a freaking taco. Are you kidding me?
$2 tacos.
What kind of tacos do you have going on every Tuesday night?
We got steak, we got carnitas, we got shrimp, we got chicken.
Are you kidding? $2 shrimp.
$2 shrimp. Grilled or crispy.
Do you have some, maybe some specials going on in the bar, maybe?
We do. We got Dos Equis Amber every Tuesday night, $3 in the bottle, all night long, all day long. Tacos also run all day, all night.
Are you kidding me? Dos Equis. Amber.
Amber.
That's actually really good. Not that I drink at all, but if I were to drink, it would be Dos Equis Amber. That is some good stuff. So, this is Landre's. If you don't know where it's at yet, newer business in Santee, across the street from Costco, over like by Chase, AT&T.
Share the building with Dairy Queen.
Everybody knows Dairy Queen. Well, after you have an incredible dinner here at Landre's.
Stay here and have dessert here, too.
Really? What do you have to dessert?
We got a brownie sundae. We got a caramel apple pie.
You do not have caramel apple pie.
German chocolate cheesecake.
Ladies and gentlemen, just so you know, a little bit later, I'm going to have to go and try this caramel apple pie because I don't believe that Landre's really has this kind of thing. I think I have to go next door to Dairy Queen. But if
you can go to Dairy Queen, you can come see me.
Is that what it's... Oh, he walks away. Ladies and gentlemen, have a great night. We'll talk to you soon. Mr. Santee, Rob McNelis at Landre's live. Come on over. Have a great event. Have a great night. We'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.